Well, riding Winx was beyond Hugh Bowman's wildest imagination. He's now hopeful of living out his childhood dreams next Tuesday. The champion Drocky will ride Duas in the $8 million race as he looks to deliver the Cummings name another Melbourne Cup.
Come next week, the Cummings brothers could turn the Flemington Straight into a backyard scrap.
Because we're brothers, you know, I love him dearly, but I'd love to beat him to a pulp every time I compete with him. So that's about how it is on the track too.
In saying that, you know, if it comes down to a ding-dong battle, I think we'll both probably sort of throw our heads up and our hands up and congratulate each other regardless of the result.
The pair prepared side by side this morning. For Edward, there's few better to lean on ahead of his first Melbourne Cup.
I think anyone that bothered to watch James operate would learn a lot.
Ed seemingly has the better chance next Tuesday with Dewis. Despite the mare finishing midfield in her last two starts, his confidence isn't dented.
We certainly couldn't have her in any better shape, in my view.
I'd say he's cooking with gas and he's pretty bullish about his chances of her running a big race.
Hugh Bowman will ride the five-year-old as he bids to win just about the only trophy missing from his cabinet.
I don't think I could have anything to sort of match the journey that I went on with Winx. That was quite different, but as a kid growing up in the central west of Dunedoo, I didn't go to bed at night dreaming about riding Winx or a horse like that. Maybe those dreams started after I soon became a jockey, but I certainly as a child grew up dreaming of one day, you know, just riding in a Melbourne Cup, let alone winning one.
James is hoping ahead to Cup Day with a leg on, but first he needs to show more on Derby Day than he did last start in the Caulfield Cup.
He pulled up well from the Caulfield Cup, which is no surprise because he didn't do much in the race.
Tim Morgan for 10 News First.